Vandaag bespreken ons die gedig Die gesteelde TV. Achtergrond: ons kom achter dat daar 'n kleurling aan die spreek is. Die spreektaal is deurspek met Engelse woorde. Ekspreker maak die gedig persoonlik en geloofwaardig. In strofe 1: Wiet jylle. Daai was 'n cruel ding. Cruel is wreed. It was a cruel thing that they did. Wat ons gedoen het. Ons refers to the thieves who stole the TV. Omi, we have to do with assimilation, assimilatie. And the old age home is where the people lived that they stole the TV from. Weet julle, hier praat die diewe. The thieves are talking about what they have done. Reel 2 en 3, hulle praat oor die lelike ding wat hulle gedoen het. They talk about the ugly or cruel thing that they did. Om die old age home se TV te steel, so they stole the old age home's TV. If you look at assimilation, assimilasie, dan het ons woorde soos wiet, wat eintlik moes wees weet, daai, daardie, cruel, vieslike of lelike, omi, om die, old age home, ouer te huis. Wat is assimilasie? Assimilasie is wanneer daar klanke weggelaat is of woorde saamgevoeg is. Gedeeltelik is onmiddellik na onmiddellik. Algeheel, as daar twee woorde saamgevoeg word, byvoorbeeld omi, wat veronderstel is om te wees, om die. Dink maar net, na die dubbelpunt volg 'n verduideliking van die TV se doel. So after we find what the purpose of the television was. Die enigste plesier van die senior citizens. Citizens is burgers, people that live in a specific country. Want dink, wat dink jy discuss hulle nou? Discuss, what are they talking about now? Die gesteelde TV. So they put die gesteelde TV separately, en ons noem dit alleenplasing, want dit beklemtoon die belangrikheid van die TV vir die ou mense. So it emphasizes the importance of the TV for the old people. Hulle lewe net in die ouete huis. Dis al ding wat vir hulle 'n daaglikse betekenis het, want hulle kan nie meer uitgaan en die wêreld beleef nie. So that's the only thing that they can do. Their life doesn't have any other purpose because they cannot go out or do anything. They are stuck in the old age home. Dink maar net, die enigste plesier van die senior citizens. Hulle sê dat die TV die ou mense se enigste plesier is. So it's the old citizens, the senior citizens, it is the only pleasure. Wie dink julle discuss hulle nou? So, who do you think are they discussing now? Nothing else but the stolen TV. Die gesteelde TV. Terminologie, the terminology that we have. Enigste moet wees enigste, funny, van die. Senior citizens is ou mense of senior mense. En discuss is bespreek. Strofe 5 en 6. En hoe spend hulle hulle lonely nights? Lonely nights verwys na die eensaamheid sonder die TV. The loneliness without the TV. Hulle kyk met blank looks. Blank looks refers to the expressions on their faces because there's nothing to enjoy. Na die blank spot waar die TV gestaan het. Blank spot is the open space where the TV was supposed to stand. Niks meer aane, niks meer news, niks meer kindersprograms. We have repetition, herhaling. Dit beklemtoon dat daar vir hulle geen meer vreugde is nie. It emphasizes that there is no more pleasure for them. Niks meer om te kyk nie. Geen nuus, kinderprogramme of kerk nie. wys hoe afhankelijk hulle van die TV was. En die kerk was saam met die TV gesteel, beroof van hulle godsdienst ook. So the kerk refers to the church, in Afrikaans sê ons kerk. So also they have been robbed of the TV with the programs to watch church. En hoe spend hulle lonely nights? Hulle kyk met blank looks na die blank spot waar die TV gestaan het. Hy sê wat hy dink die ou mense doen. Hulle kyk met leë gesigsuitdrukkings. Empty expressions on their faces to the place where the TV was supposed to stand. Dan het ons weer 'n woordeskat, spend, spandeer, lonely nights, eensame nagte. Blank looks, leë gesigsuitdrukkings. Nari, na die, spot, plek. Wari, waar die, gestaan het, gestaan het. Also, in the same lines, they refer to what the old people would look or watch on the TV. We have nuus, kinderprogramme, en die kerk. So three things that thieves also stole when they stole the TV was their news, their children's programs, and the church.